Hello children, welcome you all. Hope you all are doing good. Children, we will celebrating Independence Day this month. So, I will make a tricolor helicopter using chart papers. Are you ready? Let's start.
To make the helicopter, we need A4 size white, green, orange, blue and black color chart paper or craft paper, pencil, ruler, sketch pen or marker, glue, scissors. First, take A4 size white chart paper and cut 6 strips. Each strip will be 1 cm thick. Fold the strips in the middle and paste like this. Then paste the ends again to give the shape of a ball. Now, take the blue paper and cut out a circle like this. Take a thick white strip and fold to put inside the ball and bring it outside. This will be the backside of our helicopter. Paste and cut the back portion. Take orange paper and make the blades of the helicopter like this. Next, take green paper to make the blades of tail portion like this. Thank you. paste the blades. Next, draw the Indian flag on the body of the helicopter. Take two black paper strips and paste at the bottom of the helicopter. And now paste the helicopter on the blue circular paper which we cut out earlier. Take a small white circle and paste on the top of the helicopter and color it with blue sketch pen. Similarly, do the same on both sides of the tail.
Our tricolor helicopter is ready. Thanks for watching.